Today's feature spotlights the U.S. Marine Corps as they test the cutting-edge Marine Air Defense Integrated System, a mobile platform designed to counter modern aerial threats. Mounted on a joint light tactical vehicle, the Marine Air Defense Integrated System integrates radar, electro-optical sensors, and surface-to-air missiles to detect, track, and neutralize drones, helicopters, and low-flying aircraft. During testing, Marines evaluate the system's rapid response capabilities and targeting accuracy in realistic combat scenarios. This testing underscores the Corps' commitment to enhancing force protection and staying ahead of evolving airborne threats in complex operational environments. The Army's Mobile Low Slow Small Unmanned Aircraft Integrated Defeat System and the Marines' Marine Air Defense Integrated System both operate in two vehicle teams, combining sensors, electronic warfare, missiles, and the XM-914 30mm cannon. Mobile Low Slow Small Unmanned Aircraft Integrated Defeat System, based on the mine-resistant ambush-protected all-terrain vehicle, integrates Coyote interceptors and advanced sensors to detect and destroy small unmanned aircraft systems. Mobile Low Slow Small Unmanned Aircraft Integrated Defeat System, mounted on the Joint Light Tactical Vehicle, pairs Stinger missiles, electronic warfare capabilities, and the XM-914 to protect Marine Expeditionary Forces from drones and low-altitude threats.
I was like, oh, this is a surprise. Well, I guess not.